Hola everybody, it's Dare here and welcome back, or welcome in the first place to this very new look on the channel. I don't know if it's a new look per se, but it is a new type of video, or we went back, but we're starting off with the old formula, the episodic let's plays with Katana ZERO. Let's just go for it. We are apparently a ninja in this neo-noir action platformer. 10 days remain. So, tell me again about the men in masks. I see. Let's start from the beginning. I'm very excited about this title. It looks so super cool. Is this us? Doesn't look very ninja-like. Alright. Should probably say... Oh, X. Oh! I didn't do anything there. Okay. By the way, if you're wondering why I'm sitting in a bathrobe, it's because this guy, this ninja here, is totally also wearing a bathrobe. Okay, so we slash with X. Jump with A. Yes, yes. Ooh, I love the graphics. The pixel art in this game is so goddamn awesome. It's very dark and everything. Okay, so we can actually walk on, okay. Good old ninja grab. And then we can walk on the string here, which I forgot. What's it called? Clothes string? I don't know. We open door by smashing it. Yes, please. This was 10 days remaining. Oh, we get a call. What?
Have you arrived?
I'm almost there. Not yet.
Not yet.
Right, I thought we were saying it, but apparently this is the phone guy.
I need you to work as quickly as possible. There's not much time left.
Alright.
The scientist is being held somewhere within the factory.
Go on.
Free him and rendezvous at the extraction point post-haste.
Understood.
Make use of your precognition to eliminate anybody in your way. And remember, leave no survivors.
Oh dear lord. I should probably say that there's going to be graphic pixelated violence in this game and lots of it. Okay. Now playing You'll Never Know by... Press attack to begin planning. We're not gonna get copyright strike because of that song, are we? What? Ah! Oh my god, that was cool. Okay, pretty simple. Can we pet the cat? No? Alright.
Go.
Yeah, that should work.
Oh, wait, what? To eject? But it did say planning and not playing. What's eject? Oh, this is so weird. Alright. No, no, that won't work. Running straight into the lasers won't work. Alright. RT. Oh, that's Dutch. Alright. No, that won't work. Press reset. This is sort of like Braid. I mean, we don't actually die, we just sort of reset. And then what? No? Alright. Oh. Maybe we should just turn those off.
Yeah, that should work.
Okay. Press to eject. Oh, then we can press forward and play it. I'm not quite sure what this actually is meant to do. Is it just so we can... Is this a replay count? Okay. Well, it looks cool. I love the whole 90s... late 80s, 90s theme of this. Whoa! Whoa! Oh, okay. All right. No, that won't work. Right. Sure. Okay. Right. We need to dodge through that. I forgot. Because we dodge automatically when we jump. LT. Oh my god, we slow down time. Okay. That was so goddamn cool. And we have to time it so we don't actually hit the fan. Alright. Alright. Very cool. Yeah, it didn't look particularly cool, this, did it? But we did it! It was no... Oh, we can see up there how much time slowing we have. Ooh. Oh god. And then dodge, and then...
Hey, Professor! I heard a commotion downstairs! I just saw there was a pizza guy! Unfortunately, I'm not the pizza guy.
I feel like this is a game where we need lots of badass one-liners.
Well, let's I'll settle for the rescue guy. Let's see if I can stand. Ouch! I was starting to think I wouldn't make it. Thank you.
Okay. Oh no! Well, that didn't work. I guess, maybe. Okay, there's a Russian guy here.
Oh, we got that on tape. Hey boys, it's time to take out the trash, mind the lasers.
Wow, he was super evil.
Oh. Pew! Pew! Pew!
But what about the professor? No! I need to save the professor! What the... Friggity fraggity. No, that shouldn't work! We didn't... Well, it looked really, really cool, though. But we didn't actually get the professor. Oh my god. But look at this. Hwah! I love the instant kill on the sword. With the slash. That's super cool. Your employers are displeased that the mission target was terminated before extraction. Hey! Go home and rest. You will receive a new assignment tomorrow. I mean, I can't... It wasn't really our fault. Wow, it's a party in here. Look at it! He's totally wearing a bathrobe. So of course we are too. I'm very proud of it. That I figured out to wear a bathrobe. Huh? Huh? I just need my katana. And then, we'll be good to go. So have a cup of tea. Drink herbal tea. Sounds nice. I love the soft, silent jazz. Watch some TV?
Sure thing.
At least 12 have been reported dead or injured at an abandoned factory in the 3rd district.
Whoops!
Among the dead is Devout Bay, a government scientist first reported missing 3 weeks ago. Ah, damn it. Police have released fewer details about the killings, but have stated it appears to be gang-related. Are we in a gang? In other news... A cool little league, a new mecha water processing. Yeah, okay. Do you want to sleep? Oh, are we sleeping on our couch? It's a very, very sad apartment. I mean, sure, we have our katana and the samurai. What's going on here? Okay. Throwing some catch in this weird shit that's flowing in outer space. Right? Oh, is that us? Whoa. Okay. I feel like that's our backstory that we're seeing there in the nightmares. I feel like that was us and maybe a little sister.
Please, come in and take a seat.
Alright. Oh my god, look at the animations. The animations are so good.
You look well, despite last night's circumstances. Shall we begin? It's been 2 months since we have your dosage. Are you experiencing hallucinations?
My nightmares have turned.
Okay. I get a little Batman-y vibe from this scene.
I see. This could be the side effect of your treatment. Tell me about the dreams.
I'm playing catch.
I don't know if we should actually tell this guy everything.
The shadow that enters the room, tell me about it.
It wasn't heading toward me. It was going toward a machine. I just want my medicine.
Perhaps the shadow was the machine's operator.
I think it was the scientist.
It was a scientist, but he sort of turned into a monster.
Yes, the person probably did not wish to hurt you. You shouldn't be afraid of them.
Yes, I think you're right.
Okay, our time is up. Let me get your files. What are we taking medicine for? Ugh, I hate nails. Oh, needles.
God dang it.
I love the effect. I love the effect on the music and everything.
You've been very cooperative this session. The dossier has information on tonight's task. We'll speak tomorrow.
Alright. Oh, okay. What's over here?
That's a photo of my family. My wife, Anus, and my daughter, Tricia. Perhaps you'll meet someday.
Mm-hmm. I feel like the words that are different colors, I feel like that has some sort of significance. I'm not really sure why or what's significant. Also, what's going on with the outdoors? Are we in some sort of Until Dawn situation with Josh? I don't know if you saw that game, played that game, where we had these psychiatrist sessions.
Open dossier. Destroy after video.
I call us something. Well-regarded tech billionaire and philanthropist, chairman of New Mecca Foundation for Post-War Reconstruction. Wow, what an easy-to-say acronym. Clandestine involvement in the movement of material and war drugs. I was about to say he was a philanthropist and he was involved in post-war reconstruction. Didn't sound that bad. Why are we killing him? War drugs. Okay. Heavily guarded. Exercise caution.
Destroy dossier.
All right. Murder hotel. Stare blankly.
Hello there. Can I help you?
I'll just be on my way.
Wow, that's such an interesting outfit.
I know, it's a bathrobe. It's a bathrobe!
Interesting looking bathrobe.
I hate your hair. It was a gift.
It was a gift.
It was actually a gift. It was a Christmas gift.
What's the sword for?
Showers are dangerous.
It's a family heirloom.
Okay, that's annoying, that timer. That's really annoying.
Do you always bathe with your family heirlooms?
I like to keep them safe. This is totally normal.
Alright, well, enjoy your shower, sir.
Thanks. This is all totally normal. Don't question it. Don't question my outfit and my sword. At this murderer hotel.
Okay. Oh. Are we actually listening to music? That's very cool. I mean, it doesn't look like he has headphones on, but...
Press attack to begin planning. Oh, that's such a weird concept, man. What's here?
Yeah, that'll work. Oh my god, is that coming?
Boss, the dragon, he's here! Raise the alarm!
Yeah, that won't work. Yeah, that should work. All right. You know what? Fine. What? Oh, what's this? Can we like? Oh, we can throw objects. Oh. Wah! Ooh. That's so very cool. I love this. Yeah, that should work. Indeedios. Sweet. I mean, okay, that didn't look particularly cool, but the idea was great, right? Oh no, what was that? Oh, he hits us, exactly. So, this, uh-huh. Oh my god, did you see that? Oh, we actually die one hit from everything. Sure. So we just chuck that right into his face. Oh my god, do we really have to reset the whole level? Yeah, just don't give them a chance of Okay, he parried that. Right. Yeah, that should work. Oh, we actually have time. There's actually a timer on the level. Oh my god. It looks so cool though. I love this. This is a sort of a VHS. Like with press to eject and everything. That's super cool. Well, look at this. I was about to say the menu was also very VHS-like. And The web page for Katana Zero is like you're literally staring into a TV screen and you have VHSs below, which are the menu. It's very stylish.
Hey, we're winning the fight. The dragon, Strong Terry. You kidding me? Strong Terry never skips a leg day. Yeah, but the dragon can dismember a dozen fully armed men with just a sword.
He sure can. What? Oh god, no. Oh, we didn't die? What? Oh god. Alright. Maybe if we just do like this, and then this guy, and then this guy, and then this guy. And he didn't actually die, but... Wait, are we going up? Oh, in here. But what about the survivors? Right. Yeah, that should work. That's so weird. It's so bizarre. The planning is actually us playing. Oh god, I pressed the wrong button. And then... And this guy. And what's happening here? Oh god. Yeah, you're gonna... I don't know why I wanna dodge with B. Let's throw. I was about to say that guy could totally get a flask in the face. I gotta say that looks super cool. Yes. Oh man, will you look at that? Wah! Wah! Ninja all the way. It seems a little weird when we stop because I'm pausing and then, oh my god, I'm pausing to talk. Hello. Oh, probably need to go in here. Oh god. Okay. God, there was someone there, right? See, there's a timer up there in the top. That is annoying. And then throw this, and then hit this guy, and oh god. Give him a statue to the face. Oh, is this Strong Terry? Oh, no, clandestine.
I understand why you're here. I'm not giving you the satisfaction of killing me.
Kill him?
Oh, you're not who I was expecting. I'm surprised there's more than one of you left.
More than one?
More than one?
You don't know? Well, it's no matter. We made a lot of mistakes during the war.
Any last words?
I regret the pain, of course, through you.
Through me? Have we been... Do we know this guy? Stage clear. Really? Do I have to go all the way back? Oh. Oh god! Forgot about that, dude.
Stop! There are reports of gunfire in this building. Who are you?
Oh, that's just one of our guests.
Kill a lot of people. Well, your guest appears to be soaked in blood. How do you explain that?
Cosplay?
Wait! He said he was here to shower!
Oh, that's cool! So it sort of remembers what we were talking about? Alright. That's super awesome. I'm not sure I want to kill these guys though.
It's actually bath products.
It's true. He was just here to take a shower.
In that case, you're free to go, sir.
Thanks. Don't mind us and these bloody red bath products.
I hope you enjoyed your shower, sir.
I did. Your employer is pleased with your results. Ah, go home and rest. You'll receive a new assignment tomorrow. Okay. What is this? Someone was at the stairs. Oh, alright. No one was at the stairs, apparently. Oh my god, that's the cutest little girl.
Watch where you're going!
Busy.
I don't know you! Are you that really noisy neighbor?
No.
Oh. Well, they're the worst! I live at the end of the hall! How about you?
I live right next to you.
I feel like we're more chatty than we should be.
Oh, that's dumpy place. Well then, we're neighbors then. Well, this has been boring!
Wow, alright. Stupid, boring kid. Your face is boring.
In other news, a grisly scene at the Murdower Hotel. In what looks like gang-related violence, at least 28 dead.
Yep.
Among them, eccentric billionaire Josh Rose.
I don't know. That was not hard to pronounce.
Who fell to his death from the balcony of his penthouse suite. So far, the police have no leads.
Let's drink our herbal tea.
But they believe this to be a highly coordinated, large-scale attack.
It was pretty coordinated. I mean, we planned.
Citizens are urged to stay indoors. In other news... Want to lose weight fast?
Okay, I think this is weird, but this is where we're stopping the episode. 25 minutes, almost exactly. That was pretty neat. This is great. I love this game. Katana ZERO is super awesome. Just as awesome as I thought it would be. Very high octane action platformer. Very awesome graphics. I love the soundtrack. It's just all around great. And I'm actually feeling really, really good about this format. I mean, I'll get some sleep here in this game, and then I'll see you in the next video. Over and out.